The industrial world runs on the mega cluster of components. But when precise, accurate and complex shaped components came into the picture, investment castings plays a significant role. Micro Melt Private Limited, promoted by leading industrial group led by dynamic and highly technically qualified professionals. Having more than 30 years experience in foundry business, is one of the leading Indian investment and precision castings manufacturer. Established in the year 1994 in Chapar Veerawal industrial area, 15 kilometers away from Rajkot city in Gujarat, with state-of-the-art manufacturing and testing facilities, and is one of the largest unit with installed capacity of 180 metric ton per month. The company manufactures precision investment castings of both ferrous and non-ferrous metals like stainless steel, alloy steel, carbon steel, super alloy, duplex, super duplex steel, etc., as well as their alloys by lost wax process with weight range from few grams to 90 kg single piece. We are accredited with ISO 9001:2008 certified by TÜV Germany, PED as well as AD Mark Blatt WO. Our foundry is also approved by IBR Indian Boiler Regulation for manufacturing quality pressure containing castings. Our manufactured products are catered to various indigenous industrial sectors like valves, process pumps, submersible pumps, boiler furnace great parts, agriculture tools and machinery, automotive parts, firefighting and flexible hoses, aerospace applications, defense, etc. Our products are also exported successfully to overseas countries like USA, Spain, France, Netherlands, Germany and other European countries with assurance that the manufactured products be in compliance with the relevant international standards. At Micro Melt Private Limited, all the products are manufactured as per relevant standard process and procedures. Die tooling development. We first create a negative replica called die and tool based on the part drawing shared by our customers with semi-automatic type design. In-house casting methoding simulation software is exclusively used for getting consistent quality castings. Wax pattern injection. In this process stage, we produce wax patterns from the semi-automatic water-circulated die tool by employing latest PLC-controlled horizontal wax injection machines. Wax assembly. Clusters or shells are formed by assembling the produced wax patterns, having feeding gate, runner, and pouring cup by sticking them. Shelling or ceramic coating. In this stage, the wax assembly is dipped into refractory slurry, after which it is coated with stucco. And this whole process is repeated many times with intermediate drying time to achieve the invested shell. Dewaxing. The wax patterns invested in shell are then removed by applying heat in a steam autoclave to form a hollow mold shell. This process is also known as lost wax process. Melting. The resulting hollow mold shells are preheated in a baking furnace, in which molten metal produced in induction furnace is then poured into the shells. Before pouring the molten metal, the relevant material grade is checked and tested on optical emission spectrometer for correct chemical composition. Knockout. The shells, after getting cooled, are knocked off with vibratory force to have a clean metallic shell. Various cutting methods are employed to separate the casted parts from the central drum. Fettling. Desired surface finish and dimensional accuracy of castings is achieved here by cutting or grinding off of unwanted portions, followed by thorough cleaning and a myriad of other processes. Heat treatment. As per the requirement of various material grades, diverse kind of heat treatments are carried out on the castings. Inspection, quality control and assurance. Visual inspection as well as quality assurance is here achieved by employing the latest testing facilities like universal tensile testing machine, impact testing machine, Rockwell hardness tester and various precise measuring instruments for checking dimensional conformity required as per relevant standards. Packing and dispatch. Finally, in this stage, our manufactured products are carefully packaged and dispatched to our clients. Our vision is to start a state-of-the-art steel casting manufacturing unit and adding the latest in-house machine shop to become a one-stop solution for all our domestic and international clients. We are also committed in doing our bit towards the community and hence have planned to start a windmill soon in the future. Micro Melt Private Limited has a firm belief that excellence can be achieved only by surpassing your own expectations and by incorporating the latest available technological advance.